So when I had my first interview with Paul Graham at Y Combinator, he said something that's kind of stuck with me. He said, he immediately heard our idea and immediately said, so you you solve a company's number one problem, which is recruiting. And I hadn't been thinking about the company in those terms yet, but more and more it makes sense to me. And this is where I've gotten to, where I don't think we're really a food company so much as a company that helps other companies build great cultures over food. Because the best ideas happen with food, and the best relationships form over food. And we actually have this opportunity that most companies don't have. It's hard to get people to love you over a piece of software. It's a lot easier to get people to love you over something delicious, right? So if you're the company that's sending in amazing lunches every day, or once a month, or whatever, then that's a lot easier to build a dedicated user base on than if you're building like a widget management tool. So one of the things that I see as the mission of Zero King is to take this piece of startup culture that startups have really figured out and done right, and bring it to the rest of the world, where like, most companies have this incredible squandered opportunity, where during lunchtime, everybody just scatters, instead of talking together, getting to know each other, like talking about work and coming up with an idea that might not change everything for the company.